can you use a drill press as a router? And yes, you can, if you have a good drill press. So this is what I show you in this video, and you watch Tim's How to Make, the original. Before we go to the drill press for routing something, I will explain you what I make. Sometimes I have very little pieces, and I have to route them, and I use my Dremel with this adapter, and Dremel bits like this one. I have another ones, tiny little, and also I make some very very little fine trim moldings with this. Just to show you, this one, it's for a trim molding like this. This one, it's round over, and this one is just 45 angle, and I have another one for another moldings. The other one just goes like this. So, and but often I'm too lazy to put out the Dremel, and often I have to do just one thing. And this one, for an example, I feel not really safe to make some routing jobs, cause my hands, you know, I just have two hands, 10 fingers, and I need this, cause I play guitar or something. So, and for this little things I use every time my drill press with a little bit. Of course, for the drill press you cannot use big ones like this. You can use, but in very shallow passes and little pieces. So I recommend you don't use this for the drill press. But all the little things for the Dremel you can easily use on the drill press. And now let me show how I use this on the drill press. Show you how I use this. Often I make for customers, I make small models for some, and also I make small small trim moldings, so I can make a whole little model for a big big project. And for this I use this little one, because if you make tiny little moldings you cannot use a big router for this, and I like to do this way. And when I make moldings I screw up a little jig, so when I pass like this, it works much better with the drill press, as I use the Dremel for this. So, now demonstration. And you can see how it works, and it works great. And I use this for years. especially for trim moldings. And yes, can you use a drill press as a router? And yes, you can use the drill press with a router. So, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.